During a video call, Polycom Studio has many adjustable settings to make the experience better. In this video, you'll see how to manually adjust the camera view and set up presets if you choose not to use the automatic camera tracking features. On the remote control, there are camera zoom buttons located here, as well as a directional pad here, which can be used to move the camera around. By simply pressing the corresponding buttons, you can adjust the camera to your liking before or during your calls. Once you've found the view you like, you can set it as one of the two camera presets. Simply press and hold one of the numbered buttons on the remote. Polycom Studio will give you an audio indicator once it's set. To set a different view, simply adjust the camera and use the same process to change the preset view. You can also change the camera view and presets through the Polycom Companion application that is connected to Polycom Studio.